Hey Mustang fans, it's Eric Holt, the SID, here with this week's Mustang Minute. Before we do that though, let's hear this word from the American Midwest Conference. And now, on to the Mustang Minute. Women's basketball has gone 1-2 since the last Mustang Minute, beating Missouri Baptist and losing to Lindenwood Belleville before Thanksgiving, and then falling to number 10 Freed Hardeman 56-49 Tuesday night at Redden Fieldhouse. Holly Allen had 17 points in a career-high 7 rebounds, and Aaliyah Cash had 14 points in the contest. The Lady Mustangs are on the road this weekend with a trip to Hannibal LaGrange on Thursday and Harris Stowe on Saturday. Men's basketball is 3-0 over their last three games, beating Missouri Baptist and Lindenwood Belleville before Thanksgiving and then dispatching Freed Hardeman 86-74 on Tuesday night. Simon Okolu had a career-high 22 points and a school single-game record tying 6 blocks, while 4 other Mustangs finished in double figures scoring as well. CBC is on the road at Hannibal LaGrange and Harris Stowe this weekend. Wrestling last competed on November 22nd in a tri-duel at Bruton Parker College in Georgia. The Mustangs were defeated by Huntington 46-6 and Bruton Parker 51-0 in the two duels that weekend. The Wrestling Mustangs are back in action on Saturday in Plainview, Texas at the Wayland Baptist University Open. That's going to do it for this week's Mustang Minute. Be sure to check us out on the web and social media. And as always, go Mustangs!